A new book all about provoking greatness from within. Author Misty Burmeister is here to tell us more about her new book and why it's an important read for Baltimore right now. All right, so Misty, I'm going to have to ask you, because I already segued into it, why is this book so important for what we are going through right now in Baltimore? What is it about?
Well, I'd say within Baltimore, as well as around the country in many cities, there is no better time than right now to challenge people to step into what is naturally their greatness. It was about, I don't know, 3 or 4 years ago, a mentor of mine said to me, after I shared this story with him, I was a junior in high school, and I was on my way to my English class, as usual, late and without my homework.
Who's late? Yeah. I was never late.
Right, never, right?
Ever.
My teacher said, Miss Kay said, see me after class. I'm like, great, more detention. So I wait after class, all the students leave. It's just she and I standing there, and she says, where's your homework? I said, Miss Kay's, I don't have it. Mm-hmm. Why not? Mm-hmm. She said, Misty, if I could just take a wire, insert it into your mouth, travel it down your arms to your fingertips, we'd have a writer on our hands today. Oh, and then she just turned around and walked out.
Wow.
And a writer was born that day. So my mentor looked at me and said, Misty, we do that unintentionally all the time. Mm-hmm. Write a book on how to do that on purpose, and I'll read it. So that's what I did.
All right. And when you say greatness within, are you saying we all have it? We possess it, and we just have to tap into it. And does it give us any type of tutorial how to get this done?
Well, I mean, ultimately, greatness begins within ourselves. When we're willing to see what is remarkable about ourselves, we can start to see what is truly great inside of other people. I mean, look, there's a gentleman who, at the National Speakers Association's recent conference in D.C., I listened to this guy, Chef Jeff Henderson, speak.
Okay.
This guy went from literally being imprisoned for peddling drugs to peddling inspiration all around our country. He didn't go there overnight. He went there because somebody saw the magic that exists inside of him and gave him an opportunity and helped him to see how to bring that forth. That stuff doesn't happen overnight. It doesn't happen without somebody helping us to see what makes us so great.
And then once you see it, you got to tap into it. And as we said, getting into this, now will be an awesome time for Baltimore because of everything we've just experienced and we continue to experience on a daily basis. So
yeah,
this is important now.
And I can't think of any better community than Baltimore to have a copy of this book and to start doing the work of it, which is, if we could just give the folks on the streets and all over Baltimore a chance to an opportunity and the support necessary to do things in their lives that are great, they'll do it. We all want to be successful. It's a matter of knowing what to focus on that's going to add benefit to the society rather than take away. But we all want to do remarkable things. Give us a sense of focus, inspiration, and support, and we'll get there.
All right, Misty. Well, where can they find the book really quickly, because they're wrapping me up? Where can they find the book? Because I know people are now intrigued about it.
Of course. Yeah. Amazon, Barnes & Noble, all third-party vendors. It's everywhere. Go to measurablegreatness.com. Actually, if you go to measurablegreatness.com/provokinggreatness, there's all kinds of great free stuff that's up there right now.
Very good. And if you did not catch that, you can always go to our website, foxbaltimore.com/morning, and we'll have all the information posted. Thank you so much, Misty.
You are remarkable, by the way.
I appreciate it. Same to you.
Thank you.